Texas Instruments is proud to introduce the TDA3 evaluation module for ADAS applications. This EVM enables TI's automotive customers to work on TDA3-based designs for front camera, surround view, rear camera, radar, driver monitoring, camera monitoring systems, and other ADAS end equipment. Equipped with two ARM Cortex M4s, two C66 DSPs, an EVE vision accelerator, and an integrated image signal processor, the TDA3 SoC platform is tailored to scale across many ADAS applications requiring optimized performance, lower power, and advanced vision processing with analytics. These processors also have up to 8 camera inputs along with a video output, all of which can be fully utilized on the TDA3 EVM. TI has partnered with Spectrum Digital to bring you this robust evaluation module equipped with extensive memory and connectivity options that enable easier development of next-generation ADAS solutions. On the board, you can find connectivity ports for Ethernet, FPD-Link, HDMI, microSD, JTAG, camera inputs, a touchscreen display, and many more. Engineers can design and test with ease using TI's Vision SDK and Starterware software packages. TI's hardware and software offering can easily be used to take advantage of the TDA3's heterogeneous architecture, resulting in a highly efficient ADAS system. Together, the TDA3 EVM and extensive Vision SDK provide the perfect platform for TI's automotive customers to develop ADAS solutions that enable safe driving for years to come. To find out more about this EVM and to purchase yours, please contact your local TI sales representative. And be sure to watch our other TDA3 EVM video that walks you through the unboxing and board setup. Thanks for watching.